downtown San Francisco at Victoria's Secret. This company was started 40 miles away in downtown Palo Alto. Well, not downtown Palo Alto, Stanford, California, Palo Alto, which is close to downtown Palo Alto. Roy Raymond changed how fashion started with, like, specifically going and crossing the Innovation Chasm, just going at underwear, specifically women's underwear. So what this event is this event's a coverage of the hashtag What Is Sexy, which is a casual, laid-back launch that's in tune with economic times. But what's fascinating is the story behind the story and how this brand got started, and then brand got bought by Lerner, Sandy Lerner of Limited. So that's Roy Raymond. I'm posting more details on Dumblr.